Here's a short video to take you through our showrooms and give you a glance of our studio. We'll walk you through our men, women, knit and woven studios. Let's begin by meeting Alka, our menswear lead.
Hi guys, I'm Alka. I lead the menswear team in Texport. So let's walk you to the men's showroom today. So on this side we have a spring summer range, on the other side we have our autumn winter range, and then fill wash and laundry corner. So let's start with the sustainability. Here we have few sustainable organic recycled denims. Then we have washes like mineral washes, vegetable dyed, and ozone wash. Then we do a lot of experimentation with weaving and yarns, where we have used vegetable yarns while weaving the fabric. This one is a bamboo yarn. Also, we have done few special sustainable performance washes like Moistech, Solar Del, antimicrobial, antiviral finish. So next we have our yarn dyed range. So most of the plaits here are designed in-house. We develop our fabric on our own. So here we have a wide range of plaits where we have used injected yarns, or there are surface upgradations, pattern upgradations. For example, this is a plaid with a cut placement. This plaid is with injected yarns. Then this one here is with CR sucker placements. So on the back side we have double fabrics, where there are combinations of plaid and solid, then jacquards, then we have dobby plaid with combination of solid. Then next we move on to solids and yarn dyed stripes. So here the content is anywhere from 100% cotton to the blend of cotton linen, cotton flax, cotton hemp, or cotton recycled poly. Then next we have our print range. Again here basis varies from Ecovera to blends of viscose and poly to 100% poly. Then we have bases like print on CR sucker and prints on chambrés. Then we have print on denims. Moving on to our next trail, which is tie-dye. So we do anything from a basic tie-dye to a fancy swirl pattern, or it could be a placement tie-dye. These are few solid washes, like this is a garment over dye on corduroy, this is a reverse cold pigment dye. Then moving on to our laundry section, this we do a lot of experimentation in this category. So we play with a lot of acid washes, PP sprays, lot of rip and repairs, appliques, hand stitches. Then here we have a brief range of indigo yarn dyed prints and dobbies and stripers. This is like a little elaborated range. So we have indigo double fabrics, we have nice indigo plaid here, then there are some interesting dobbies and jacquards. Then we have a little solid washes. Then moving on to our next category, which is flannel. So this category is like a commodity for most of our brands. So with most of them, it's like our core product. Here we do a lot of experiments ranging anything from solid to yarn dyed patterns. Also, you know, little heavier pattern like overshirt, where we have heavier counts, heavier constructions. Then next year we have transitional pieces like you know, yarn dyed corduroy checks, or a double fabric hoodie. Then we have few jacquard pieces like a true jacquard overshirt or a printed jacquard pattern. We do these for brands like Lucky and Pepe. Moving on, next we have our outerwear categories. So we do soft casual outerwears for brands like Michael Kors and Vans. So this is like a quilted overshirt. Then something like a casual canvas printed chore jacket. Then we have something like a Sherpa lined trucker jacket. Also, we do a lot of, we make these catalogs which are more on a seasonal basis, and we keep upgrading it every season and for every customers. So we do a lot of research from various sources, from various fairs, and we design like a complete range which comprises of fabrics, stories, moods, to cats and everything. So it's like we have a little story representation, and we have fabrics to follow it up with. So as you see, there are stories and then swatch collections. Then we have you know, a lot of CAD artworks to follow it up with. So that's all. Let's move to the women's wear showroom now.
Hope you guys had a good glance at our men's wear showroom. I guess time to move to our women's wear showroom. Shilpi, our design lead on women's wear, is eagerly waiting for you. Please go. Hi Shilpi.
Hi, I'm Shilpi. I'm design lead for Woven's women's wear, and this is my creative showroom. So let's take a tour to the design room. So this is our denim range, and I'm glad we do a lot of women's wear, as in women's wear we get to experiment a lot in terms of styling, laundries, and even embroideries. And we also have in-house laundry, which facilitates us to do it faster and quick and experimental. Moving on to the next category, we also do combo styles for certain brands. And then moving on further to the extensive laundry look, we are into sustainability as well. We practice sustainable washes as well, like natural dyes and then botanical and mineral washes. So sustainable washes across different surfaces, like double cloth, and then in different styling we have also done on linen blend, and we also do tie dyes. So this is like a multicolor tie dye, then again a patterned dip dye kind of tie dye, and we have also done acid wash on plaid. And so let's move on to the next category. These are few feminine updates, and let's move on to the print category. We have in-house print CAD designer, and all of the prints are done in-house on different bases. Like this is on viscose linen, and then this is on viscose derby, and then we have on viscose gauze, and next in line is stripes. And stripes and plaid are one of the core commodities that we do, and different bases like viscose cotton modali is again one of our core quality, and then this is viscose flax, and then B, and again BCI cotton. Moving on to the plaid section, these are the wide range of plaids in different patterns and in different styling. We have done in blouses, and then some of the core cam styles, which is a cam shirt, one of our core styles, and in different fabrications like cotton derby, then cotton seersucker again, and in cotton modal, as I said, it is one of our core quality. And then this is an interesting plaid with burnout wash on it. So let's go to the fashion forward styles. Let's see what we have got here. So here we have interesting textural update, and then we have pattern smocking, various stylings. Again, this is one of the trending style right now. And then we have shifley as well. And then again, a lot of textures and lace mix styles are there. Again, viscose with slurb is there. Texture update again with that crafted look, which is again trending a lot. And then we have few embroidery styles as well. Embroidery on tencel with light wash, then contrast embroidery, and then on a pop-in shirt, and then all over Ditzy embroidery with interesting insect motif. And then again, moving on next, we have another exclusive range for polyblend styles. And again, silhouettes are quite trending right now with newness in texture. Again, ruching is trending a lot. We have got utility tank and so on. And we have also tried to develop few casual blazers and a combo pant with it. And let's go on to have a look at few of the upgraded styles that we have done. We have in-house embroidery facility, and right from basic embroidery to chunky embroideries, we experiment with all on different bases, like on viscose and on cotton and on yarn dyes. And then we have a brief range of kids wear girls, again with embroidery, then in seersucker embroideries, in stripes and in denim. So this is one of the style with a contrast and interesting rib update on denim, and it has a combo tunic as well with it. And then moving on to the dress now. So let's play dress up. So in dresses, we experiment a lot with various fabrications, and then with a styling forecast that we see, and then fabrications like double cloth, viscose, gauze, cotton, and then cotton modal are few of the fabrications to name. Let me walk you through the market intel that we do for our customers. So we do extensive research, we travel, and we also do web research, and then we come up with a report which is a market intel. And this helps our customer to understand what their competitors are doing and what can be adopted or adapted as a in a collection. So this is the brief where it is shown the kind of styles and fabrication and must have details that are trending. And then we have a blouse category, and then the shirt category, and then trending in yarn dyed, the kind of fabrication and the kind of patterns, and then what's trending dress category, and kind of print, and the washes that are trending. So that comprise of the market intel. That will be all. Thank you, and let's move on to the next showroom.
Let's have a look at our next showroom now. I'll meet our design lead, Bhavna. Please follow. Hi, Bhavna.
Hi, I'm Bhavna, team lead knits design. This is our next showroom. We do all the three categories, men, women, and children. We'll start with menswear. This is our menswear range. We do tanks, t-shirt, polos, rugby, and sweats, hoodies, everything. Most of the fabrics are from our mill. These are developed, we are a vertical company, and these are developed there. This is a Chanel fabric. It has got new texture. It's a very interesting jacquard. Now we move to polos. We have different kinds of polo. It's a reverse printed polo t-shirt. PK polo with tip collars. A rugby, yarn type rugby. These are our sweat collection, sweats, hoodies, and outerwear. We do different kinds of fabric mix. This is our quilted jacket. And this is a mix of fabrics. We do different techniques. We do embroidery sweats. Then we have chest printed sweat.
We also do yarn dyes.
Very.
This is one of our unique style. It has got embossed print on top of it.
This collection is of performance finishes. It has got antimicrobial finish. It has UV protect. All these kinds of finishes. This is our tie and dye and different kind of wash finishes. A sun faded look. The tie-dye gown.
Our kids wear range starts from infants to up to 12 years. We do both boys and girls.
We start with the women's wear here. We do different categories in women's wear, different kind of styling, different textures, from basics to fashion. This style is like of a very special fabric. It's crinkle jersey with a lace work on it.
We do a lot of polos for different customers, all over printed, yarn dyed, engineered stripe polos.
The dresses are like, you know, shirt dresses, t-shirts, long t-shirts, and also all over printed dresses. Our sweat for women's wear, the winter wear, is like comprised of different kinds of techniques. It is like solids, from solids to color block, and also like heavily embroidered styles.
We are a vertical company. We have our own mill. We do different kinds of fabrics, from jerseys, PK, polos, polo fabric, from terries, and different kinds of textures. We do jacquards, mini jacquards. These are different kinds of fabrics. A very unique texture, what you can see here. We do terry with little variation in terry. We also do sustainable fabrics with different kinds and different variety of yarns. These are like linen, hemp, and different kinds of sustainable material. We also do coordinates, which has got different kinds of texture. This is a very interesting texture. It's like very cozy and for good for winters. It's a drop needle.
So this is all about our knits, and thank you.